weekend, ma'am. Your show, Southern Charm New Orleans, wrapped up. How was that?
It wrapped. This is the entire cast. You could see everybody there. From even Betty Poppins showed up. That was a cake that we had for the finale. Everybody showed up for the finale to watch party. So it was incredible. I feel like I birthed the baby and now I'm and I'm raising it now. So
that's why we wanted to ask you. If you had three things you learned from shooting a reality TV show, what are they? What would you have done differently?
Okay, well, first and foremost, not what I've done differently, what I've learned. I'm actually shocked that people gave me such a hard time about being exactly who I am.
Got it.
Because people really see me on TV, and they see me at events, and see my Instagram, and it's been very, yay, and that's who I am. But I also, when you go deep and open the doors and go behind the doors, you know, there's a lot of stuff that goes on. So I can't be perfect at all times. So people were like, oh, she's just rude. I'm like, no, to my friends, I'm not rude to you. Anyway, two, which was very interesting, was that was a year ago. And I'm getting mad all over again.
You gotta get mad all over again.
So I'm watching it. I'm like, and, you know, Barry and I are sitting next to each other. We're getting mad again. I'm like,
reliving this whole thing.
We did this already. We did this, especially the scene with my daughter. You know, we've gotten past, we've grown.
Right.
So it's interesting to sit back and watch and see how I have grown in this entire year. Because I have. And so I'm excited about filming again because then I can show how I've grown. And
of course, that's two. What's the third one?
So third is, I know how to say I'm sorry.
Oh, you do?
And I listen.
Oh, good.
Now.
You listen now. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, you've always listened to me.
See, that's the thing. People don't know things like that. Like,
okay.
It does take a strong person or somebody that is, I would say, an equal.
And I got it.
To really kind of check Tamica.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Well, we check each other.
Well, you know, because Barry does that. And then, like, some of my friends will do that. But people who, you know, and it's like, sit down, Tamica. Be quiet. It's that banter of it. So it's just been interesting.
Okay.
But coming up in the sticks, I do have updates on everybody.
Okay.
Since the show.